One, rolling. All right, so we're gonna do something fresh and new, even though it's not really fresh and new. We're doing recordings and streaming, because my laptop's currently being overworked as we speak, so streaming is a no-go. Am I right, fellas? Mm-hmm. Yep.
We're blaming right. Buizel for this one again.
Okay. Yeah, we always blame Buizel for every single thing going south.
Mm-hmm.
It's our go-to. Yeah, he's fine with it. He doesn't matter. He regrets it that way. So, what's the point? What's the point, right?
He said he doesn't matter.
He doesn't matter. He doesn't mind.
Doesn't matter.
I can't English whatsoever today. So, what's the point, right?
Weasel doesn't matter.
You know what else doesn't matter?
My brother still lives. If mom was here, he'd probably say
your
mom.
Yeah, and thoughts as well. And happy New Year's, guys. So for New Year, we got something called gardening. Oh. Oh wow, you've been AWOL. Weasel's been AWOL, apparently. Okay. I'm pretty sure, I wouldn't be surprised if he does trash talk about us too, Danny. I wouldn't be surprised whatsoever. Alright, let's go over here to Grisco. Weasel, you said you have a lobby up and running, right, chap?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll be joining you shortly. So, with friends, por favor.
I'm gonna join you.
Cool, alright. I'm hopping in. Feel free to join in, Alan. You at least having fun, bud?
Yep.
Alright, that's all that matters. We all have a good laugh, and we have fun. And we start off the New Year's probably making someone laughing their socks off.
It's slightly a bit late for me, but sure. New Year's for me would be 17 hours ago.
Okay.
12... Yeah, 17 hours ago. So you're slightly late for me.
Yeah, I know. Like, let me see. Because I say like 17 to 19 hours late.
17 hours. I've said that about 5 times within 30 seconds.
17 and 30 seconds. 17, 30. You forgot the 8 though, so rip. Kill me.
Please.
This is what we do on a daily basis.
What does something look like?
So tell me, what weapon do I have? Oh.
Oh god.
I got Splatoon.
Ugh.
You got my kangaroo.
It's nighttime. We're going.
Are you shooting me?
Okay. Yeah. Okay, it's not over here. It's somewhere that either in the left or in the front.
Can you open up?
Okay. Over here, guys.
I'm coming.
I'm gonna need some help. I gotta refill. Alright. So that's a bamboozler, right? Okay, I got an egg already, so I'm gonna go chase it. Someone go on the egg duty and watch them, would ya? Alright, who's the Bambi that... Danny. Did you fall in the water or something, chap?
I put at the egg. Got this,
Shit, they're snatching all them eggs, man.
No. You get away.
Okay, how many eggs? We at least need 10. Well, you found a couple more eggs. That's nice. Oh, hello. You're dead.
Okay, he's dead. I put that the egg, I have to deliver it.
Okay, we just need 2, right? Okay, 1, 2, 3. Alright, y'all wanna see if we can find the Goldie once more, or should we just drop it here?
I wanna see if I can find the shiny.
Alright. I don't have Magic Mike Touch over here on the left, so go over here to the center and right.
I think it's down there.
Right. Danny, the far one right there. Yep.
Oh, no.
Alright. Say cheese for me, would you, buddy? Oh, I can't do it. I can't do the little cheese. Well, it's not quote-unquote cheat, per se, but it's a little trick that one of my friends did with rollers and brushes. So, in the meantime, everyone just grab a thing and let's head back home. Alright. I'm at least happy that we doubled up on quota.
Yep. At the brush. Danger guys, kangaroo.
Did Danny disconnect himself? Because I think it must be something with Discord being a dick.
He's sad. You know guys can't get rid of
him. I know.
Up over here, there's a steelhead.
Alright. Get that Bambi up and running. Excuse me. Oi. Oi. Ow. That's what I get for being too ballsy there. Now, if someone could do me an ever so grateful flavor. I can't say, it's either flavor or favor. It's one of those two. I can't English
what
whatsoever, guys.
Flavor,
I don't know. Favorite flavor I had, like? If I had to go with, like, actual taste, per se, I want something sweet and sour. I don't know, I'm serious, that's like a typical
Asian.
I swear that sounds like a whole lot of Asian stuff right there. Please, not the fake McDonald's stuff, just saying. I know it's not that bad per se, but preferably I like going to like Chinese, the red sauce as they say from actual Chinese restaurants.
Yeah.
Like 7,000 of these mofos. Okay. And
Sorry. There you go.
Danny, I was riding your stinger, nice. Apparently. Huh. Yes, I did. Alright, pop me up. Come on, guys, hurry up and go to the basket.
I got one.
And there's a Moz.
I got one.
I believe.
I got one. What? Yes.
Mother of God!
Okay. Hey, Danny. I don't need to jump in the water. You wonder why? Because I just went downstairs and got some water.
Alright, I got Bambi. Huh.
The ha!
Thank you, bro. Well, please, look what I got.
Yeah, you got your happy! Happy me!
He's so happy. Stupid question. Alright, I call right bin on this mid one. I'll take this left.
Left.
Oh, nope, I got the right bin. No, 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 you ain't touching me, damn it. Alright, help, who's that?
Guys, I got murdered.
Danny, am I in? Okay, I'm in. I'm gonna grab this egg here. Okay, that's a steelhead.
No. Oh, you did pick up the egg, Alan.
I need some help.
Oh, I didn't.
Guarding my toes. Oh, that's a scrap! That's a scrap! That's a steelhead. That's like errors!
Nah, I believe it.
Okay, now if someone would be ever so grateful to Danny. Dan, where are you? Oh, is that bomb? Awesome.
No.
Oh, that's just nasty, fam. That's just oh, that's hella nasty. I don't know. Where are you at, man? Oh, come on, that my shot should have hit you. That's actually cool, though. Just saying. All right. Can I get in here?
This up the three eggs inside the
inside the base because of Moz.
Yeah.
Weasel.
I'm dying,
though. Oh no!
We all died.
At least we made it to the third wave. We ain't losing anything. Hey, this is gonna be hot.
It's getting hot in here.
No, that's not what we're doing.
Bad girls want it.
Well, damn, Boizel.
Let's get physical, physical.
Oh, we going that physical, eh?
Hey.
All right, ready.
No,
I was about to push ZR, then I look at the thing, I'm like, oh wait.
I need to get my rainmaker.
Alright. Yeah, ready?
Ready?
I need to get my rainmaker.
God damn it. Grab the Inzuka too while you're at it, please.
Can I also get the Kraken?
Get the Inzuka Inkjet. With Inkjet that fight Inzukas.
Okay. With the range of the rainmaker in hero mode.
Sure.
Someone's happy in the background. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge.
Yep, indeed.
Alright, let's go.
Okie dokie.
I was gonna say, what's supposedly playing in the background right now?
Salmon Run.
Ugh. I'll just go back to the diehard sea shanties I like listening to. That is not the playlist. Here is my YouTube playlist. Salmon Run theme playlist. Mother of God, that is not what I asked for. Come on, YouTube. So, I'm gonna guess glowflies. Oh, grillers. Alright, someone do me a favor and assume a position on the wall. Get on the wall. That's all you gotta do, buddy. Just get on the wall, alright? Get on the wall. Hopeful to God they don't touch you. Just stay there while we smack everyone over here. Thank you. Go ahead and drop down and help us get the exit, too, while you're at it, yeah? Alright, next person on the wall, please. Oops, still you down. Alright, let's go ahead and just splat them from the tails here. Imagine them putting like the squeezer and the undercover umbrella in at the same time. Okay, I'm not getting marked yet. On the wall, please, thank you. Uh-oh. Are those things like spring-loaded or something? Oh, shoot! Weasel, you better pop us up. Danny, you alright over there, bud? How in the Sam Dickens? Weasel, get on the wall or something. Holy cow, this is not Call of Duty, man. This is not made for Call of Duty. That was not made for Call of Duty. Help me, please. Thank you. Oh god, no. Oh, Hammer, no, no. Just run, man. Just run. Just run. 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 Shit. Did everyone go die on me? I'm gonna guess yes. Another night run. And it appears to be Mothership. Ooh. Danny, what are you doing, bud? Is that on my Discord's dead? It's one of those two. Hi, Teasel. Okay, must be Discord. Have time to call that in. Yeah, I think Discord kicked me out. Yeah, Discord's frozen on me. Fudge. Okay, is this thing on?
Yeah.
Okay, I got kicked out. As in, Discord is being a...
Yeah, Wow, Discord must hate you to kick you out on your own server.
Then again, I run two servers.
You see, there's a mold coming up.
Ah! Fuck you, Moz. I ain't got time for this. I ain't got time for this. Oh, shoot. Before. Am I seeing bro, am I seeing wait, what?
Oh.
The five man? The five one I'm seeing a whole lot of stuff today, guys. Stupid question. Wasn't there a steelhead? Mother, oh god!
Yes. Yes, there was.
I think it's a steelio that's wanting to grope you, man. This ain't.
Yeah. Yeah, but.
God, that's another one!
Another one!
Another one bites
and
the
dust. And another one.
Another one wants the dust.
Guys.
Oh, fun shit.
Guys.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Guys.
I think Danny's the only bud alive right now, so.
Thank you. Okay, well,
if y'all can climb through the window, or hop on top, where y'all at? There are too many mother of guts.
There's a moth. There's a moth right here. There's a moth right here.
I can see. Unfortunately, we is dead, as you can see.
I don't think we could kill it in time.
Oh. That was I'm just slow, guys. Sorry, that's on me.
No, there's a hashtag for that. Hashtag blame people.
Oh, that's right.
Yes, yes. Give us a better charger.
Alright. Let's see how we can do this again once more. Ready? Weasel, hit the deck. Shit, wait, I forgot my Rainmaker.
Oh, do we
got you wouldn't happen to have the Splatoons on you, would you? You would not happen to have the Splatoons on you, would you, bud? I take that as a no. Damn it.
I also forgot the attack Seminoids.
You forgot the attack copters? You forgot the fucking... God damn it, man. How did you forget the attack copters? I know that sounds stupid, but imagine if they actually do make it to a point where they rip off Call of Duty and actually bring it, like... I don't know. Well, technically, you did get the your own version of a nuke, aka the Ink Strike from Splatoon 1. Sure, it might look like a spiral, like one of them little Italian things that you get from Pedigree. Anybody know who Pedigree Farms is? Alright, is it low tide? I see regular tide. I'm gonna guess glow flies, yes? Oh, another gorilla run. Alright. Someone assume atop this tall wall, please. Danny, that's you, bud. Up there, assume the position. Thank you. Thank you. Alright. Clear the bottom.
Yeah, you better be disappointed.
Stupid
in me.
Question. Who's is anyone else Wendy? Because I swear that's me.
That's not me.
It sounds like it was a hurricane or something. Someone's outside right now. There's a fire or fireworks.
There probably is fireworks.
Oh, the fan's blowing. Oh. Okay. So who's got two? Weasel, you had one.
What?
Fucking job. You magically? How in the his a? Bruh. We gotta talk about your life choices, man. How in the his a hell do you? Bruh.
Life choices? I have that.
Apparently,
no, he doesn't.
All right, someone get back on the wall.
Wait, where's Danny?
He's over there, so you better go get him before I get smashed between these two mofos.
Oh, both of them after me! Oh,
yes.
Hey, guys!
No shit, Sherlock. Come still, would you? Isn't this technically the same rerun of what we did earlier?
Yeah.
We started off with grillers. We'll probably get like either a glow fly around Foggy Nights or something else. A very unholy night too, you might as well add, yeah?
I need a phone.
Alright, is it high tide? Where's that Moz coming? Oh, Steelhead. I'll be your miniature shield. I can't Reinhardt rejection.
Danny, you are a failure.
Well, shut up. You weren't there to help Danny out. Don't even start this, man.
I know.
So why are you starting it in the first damn place? Please explain. Where in the lobby? Please, explain. Explain to me, Danny. Just please explain to me. That's all you have to do. Explain to me where... Alright, there's like two steelheads over there in the front porch.
I really hate this bamboo here.
Is that a scraps?
Yes.
Cool, it's gone. Mother! Alan, I would be gratefully appreciated if you could pop me up real quick, would you? Thank you. Alright, this is Umbrella. That's a Moz right there. Weasel, how the f-
That's my good here.
At least I killed it.
No, I'm still confuzzled about-
Why are we people dying back and forth? It's a slaughter fest here. Question.
This is salmon run. This is supposed to be easy shit. Just saying. Alright. Now, I'm probably gonna get either bamboozled. Okay, nighttime. Are we doing mothership or what? Or is it low tide? Still high tide? Griller. Oh, fog.
Yay.
Stupid question, what are we dealing with? Oh.
My scrapper.
You're back, Danny. Oh, hell no.
Thank you, Alan. A bunch of...
Okay, so, that's a steelhead. That's a Moz.
There's a Goldie right here.
Oh, hell no.
There's a Goldie right here.
Cool, bring the Goldies in, would you?
Yeah, I am. There we go.
Goldie?
Yeah, it sounds like someone had like a Microsoft error. Or it's just me saying that my video's finished processing and I can actually upload it to YouTube. Which I might actually do. Stupid question, where's that dang steelhead? Oh, there it is.
Where's that goddamn fourth steelhead?
Where's my goddamn Chaos Emerald you told me and promised me you'd bring? You never did, did you? Damn.
This is the steelhead scrapper and a Goldie all next together.
Mother!
And two corpses.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Where are they at again?
This is steelhead and Moz in the base.
Whoa, shoot. I literally almost went into that, man. Here, you want this, buddy?
Oh, Al, you don't
want to lie. Yep, you are. Now we are.
Yeah.
Now where are you at, fam? There you are. Geronimo! Did you ever get me my steelhead?
No.
Damn it.
I order you a steelhead figurine.
That would be interesting. Unfortunately, the world of the internet has decided to bring upon us Rule 34 of steelheads. Please not
oh
get
my
me
God.
Of that, please.
It probably already is. Or art of it.
Oh, there's lots of it.
Oh,
dear. Let me see if I can get my sea shanties up so I can at least enjoy something. Video manager. Just want the fucking playlist.
Wow.
Alright, stupid. Oh, I got squeezer. Okay. How loud's the volume? Okay. Only dry
wood. Why are we all just bouncing here?
Because y'all like jumping around me. What's over there in the front?
It's a steelhead. I mean, Spy fish.
You said skyfish, flyfish, English. It's a pescado, it's an avion de pescado.
Will you believe English is not a first language? I speak Pokemonese.
Apparently you're a Pokemon man. Mine and my 10 are missiles, man. Or flyfish. I don't give a damn. They're all the generic missiles used from the same damn thing. Alright, Alex. Okay, here's the bot. I'm enough. How many freaking flyfish are there today, man?
It's
like one, two. Whoosh! God damn it, Weasel.
Oh my god damn it! Oh, Alan.
Alan. Ow. That's gotta hurt.
Hashtag blame Weasel.
It's always Weasel's fault.
Yeah.
Indeed it is.
I blame Bamboozle for existing.
I blame the fact that you push. God damn it.
No, I blame the fact that the order they came with your figurine.
Can you at least make sure you equip yourself in Ikazuka just for the hell's sake of it, man?
Grisco took it away.
Mm-hmm. Then again, you can't even aim for jack shit with it.
Hey!
Damn! I like that little hut over there. Do you think that's where Grisco lives? No? I see Bambi. It's gonna be nighttime. What kind of hell has he brought upon us? Another one of these? Who jumped in the dang water already?
Not me.
Are you sure about that?
God damn it, Danny.
Where's the stinger? Can we go after the stinger, please?
Yes. Got it.
Stupid question is, where's that Moz at? Where's that would-be Moz at?
Moz played Pac-Man in the corner.
Really?
Yes. But like, somehow, I didn't know it had hands.
Alright, y'all can at least cover me while I try to help pop this guy.
And Alan need help. I can help him real quick.
Don't mind me, I guess I'll just do this stuff by myself.
Nice eggs.
How many eggs are over there,
This is Steel over here, too.
Yeah, we have a bunch of eggs over here.
Alright, I'm on my way.
Yep, there's like 9 eggs over here.
Yeah.
There's a scrapper behind me.
Oh, yes, I am. Yeah, too old for this shit.
Maybe after retire.
I wouldn't be surprised.
Yeah,
time to go for dinner. Dealio over here in the front.
Okay.
Weasel, it's after you.
Yes, I know it.
What? I don't know why my ear is so sensitive on the right side now for some strange reason. Can y'all remember? Oh, that's so much bullshit right there, but okay. Y'all got the drizzler?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We.
Apparently, you call it Bully of Danny. Awesome.
I don't know how that's possible. Danny, what are you doing?
You never realize that until now.
Someone help me, please.
No,
Danny?
Suffer on your own, damn it. We're busy over here dealing with two steelheads as we speak.
Yep.
Thank you, Danny. That's okay. Stir. No, I'm right here in front of you.
Where?
Okay,
here.
Where?
Over here in the front. Do you guys not understand what the front means? If not, I think we got it.
Me and Danny was just doing all day in the corner.
Can you all to get a room or something then if you're gonna do what I think you're gonna do on the job?
Not that.
Sure about it, because it seems that y'all are getting that kind of risky.
Please help us.
You dumbasses. I swear to God, man.
Are you got me?
I swear to God. I swear to fucking God. Stay there in the little corner like the little doggies you were born to be. I launched a bomb and it still does not register. What the hell is this shit? Not yet. Alright, boys. No shit. Stay alive. Get the stinger out now, if you can.
Oh!
Crack me up, would you? Oh, hell yeah!
Oh, God, please help me! Oh, you hold it both sides and just got me in the corner!
I just jump shot that bitch like, yeet-yah. That's a moss. Hello, moss. That's a steal! Now, I would gratefully appreciate if y'all could pop me up so I could put that egg in. We're gonna make court up. Now let's all spread out and find them damn drizzlers.
Oh, drizzle in our base.
Okay, we're here in our base.
Hey, both drizzle in our
base. I found two stingers here.
Hey, can y'all pump me up, please?
Give me a second. I'm dealing with my own issues right now. Alright, that's one of stinger. Oh, God, no!
Noah, say hello to my little friend!
No! Whoa. Ugh. That was just ugly.
Good job.
I good thing I got a stingray.
I swear.
We won the round that we did so many stupid things. And we won that round.
How
were
we gonna know
it was gonna be 5-5? Well, you should learn from me. Learn from Seven Noise Shipyard. Be patient. What people misinterpret what I said was something dirty? People misinterpret slurp for sludge. And now that?
Well, it's not my fault that you want to keep telling people to drink you up inside. I don't even want to go that direction, man. Just get me my damn Rainmaker podium and let's get the hell out of here. AKA, start the next shift, please.
Oh, do we got DK?
Do not make me come over there and smack you silly with the back of my hand, please. Let's go, please.
Let's start.
What are you pouting about, boy? Huh?
You're also going into the deep end too.
Stupid question, where are they at now? I see a stinger over there in the back.
Yeah.
Big boy, what's the model hole? Alright, I'm running.
No, you didn't.
So how does one exactly climb this thing again? They just go up and then... Oop. Or, hold on. Oh, that's how you do it. Sorry, don't mind me, I'm gonna try to... jump over here. Oh, I can just squeeze through. Okay.
I just went around. Okay. Yeah, but... get the hell... What the... Okay.
He's about to squeeze himself. What kind of English is that?
Where's the flyfish?
Flyfish is over here by the right side of these walls.
I assume.
Alright, I got left fin.
I got you, Dan.
I got this guy's right fin too, so. Down goes flyfish.
Wait, so you're just gonna stay in there and do nothing?
Well, yeah, I just didn't revive me. So,
there's a moss coming after someone. I don't know who though. How the? It's either me or someone else.
You
I must be lagging or something. Mind the tenon missiles on you.
There's a moss coming after someone.
Me.
Now die so many times, right?
Because my nephew.
You gotta explain to me this magical shit. I caught hex. You gotta explain to me this magical shit, fam.
My nephew
really
just came in the room.
You got it!
You got it!
This is all your fault.
Oh, it's Wi-Fi.
Oh, cool.
So, I'm first.
I'm going to guess Moz. God.
Still ahead.
Thank God I did not put any money in this. You gotta steal. Oh shit. How many? Yo, how many of these mofos are there?
Two of them, man.
Weasel, what the heck is that guy shimmy shang all around? Whoa! Yes, I could use some healing. If you can aim, that is. Choo choo. Kinda wish we had a tent umbrella, that would have been a lovely addition, just saying. If you could pop me up in a certain. That guy said, let me push you, fam. Oh, that's a Moz.
Yeah.
Give us a second. Weasel, kill him.
It's stealing the egg.
Then hurry up and get your ass up, man. Holy shoot, how many? Mother!
I got two scrappers on me.
I need some help here, but I
got you.
Why are you going on bomb?
I wasn't at your floor, I'll go over there.
Why?
Aww.
Where are they at?
Right here.
There's a stinger. I'll give you the kangaroo back if we can get actually out of this hell.
I'm still gonna hop.
Okay, why not?
We got Steely over here. And Steelhead.
Steely and Steelhead?
Yeah.
Who's this guy after? Probably.
Double Steels.
Alright, I'm gonna ring him around this direction. Can y'all take that guy out if you could? Awesome. Who's the next one? Danny, you might wanna move like. It's after you.
Not the other one?
Weasel, it's after you, dude.
Now let's do it.
got that stinger, Danny?
Oh my god.
Alright, I'm coming to get you guys. One, two, one. I'll take care of this drizzler. Fuck you. You too, boss. Alright, I heard someone get bored by something, so please explain to me what you got beat by.
I got rapid beat my brother.
Not surprised. You have not earned the right to say that.
Yeah. I did it.
So apparently the Nintendo Switch online system has been, online stuff has been delayed again.
Oh.
Until fall, which is.
I swear to God, man, if you're going to bring that stuff up from the dead again and say it's been pushed back to like 2019.
No, it's fall.
I know it's been a, 2018, man, which is the technically.
Okay, next year for you, this year for pretty much everyone else.
Yes. Weasel, did you get all your stuff you need, man?
No, not yet. I still look at
Oh, that's good. This is why we shouldn't trust Weasel, because he never does the job well.
I'm sorry. I'm doing my best sir.
All right. Weasel, are you going to do something anytime now, buddy, or what?
I was trying to find the DJ Octavio ride.
Octavio. DJ Octavio, that's what you heard. DJ
Oh my god, man. You're slowly killing me by just triggering me with all the... Well, then again, I'm always triggered, right, Danny? Because that's what Kawaii Bot confirmed anyways. Mm-hmm. Am I always triggered? Yep. Okay, then. Yeah. Forever triggered, I shall be.
You need
to
trigger it.
Do you have my
kangaroo? I do.
Low tide.
Low tide? Okay. Alright, pick a side and stick with it. I'm seeing Scrapper coming close, so let the Scrapper come to us. Alright, hold him still, would you? Okay,
we
I know
like,
that I ate like a ton of
veggies,
but...
We should do like a no-split challenge, and all that to go in the room. And like, yeah.
Alright, watch out for the...
No, we won't.
...grabs. Pop this guy. There's another Scrappy coming to base. And I think there's a Moz, too. These Scrappers need to come closer to us. Alright, call a bin on the fly fish. I'm gonna get none.
Come on,
you're worthy to live. I have a Moz after me, so... Well, that's interesting.
No, no,
pop me up, would you? Thank you.
Pop me up.
I'm gonna put that in the other direction. I think nighttime's rising up. Both? No, no, they're tight.
Normal flies.
Little flies. Oh, gorilla. Alright, my turn. Y'all better kill him. Just saying.
Okay, so we've got a better wall by the way.
Ha 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 ha. Alright, Al, your turn, buddy.
Yep.
Get out of the way.
Why? You can help us.
I'm trying to go over this way, but
it was
about
to go.
And
they're both up. What are you doing, bud? Oh, come fucking on.
You're not getting faster, though.
Because when they have the next one come by, you know how deep shit will get.
Oh, there's another one up.
Let's grab these eggs and go, guys. Chop, chop. This is not what I signed up for.
No, you motherfucker! Give me that!
Where did that dude come from?
He wins this round! He was that? Oh my god, I'm dead.
Jesus Christ. Danny, I swear to God, man. I swear.
Just
look,
Danny. Thank you.
I swear to God. Y'all about to kill me.
Yeah. You're a mechanic, Jack. I got squeezed.
What?
Oh. That one's coming for you.
So I see a steel wheel over here. So there's a stinger and drizzler on the other side of the box as well. What's over here? Oh. Every single thing I did not ask for.
I help you.
I'm literally gonna have a moss come after me eventually. Or is that a fan or something? No. We need
up
that.
The wall.
Yeah, that sounds like a fun idea. Never if mind. We don't get X scissored. Right here, please. Thank you.
Egg right here.
All right. You need to go. You need to go. Oh hell no! I ain't fuck that shit.
Fuck this shit out.
Fuck this shit out. Out. I want to kill you, please, please.
Wow, that was fair.
Goodbye.
My family, my peers, my colleagues. It's like having a for free.
Download Grammarly for free. Grammarly.com.
That's the first super bonus of the day for me.
Yeah, that's the same for me too. Okay. See, everybody got everything I need.
Can we just please hurry the...
I think I should eat the girl. Please. Okay, thank God.
You forgot my Kraken, man. That's the one thing I'm extremely pissed off about. What the f*** do you want?
Have a look at the link that I sent you.
Oh god, what's this shit?
You're laughing.
Having like a very bubbly gut today, and I'm not sure if it's because I ate too much asparagus or veggies or whatever the case is, but I don't know. Think about like bamboo shoots having a cousin. Not really. Yeah, the green spears, those kind of things.
Yeah, okay.
Alright, where are they at?
Go ahead.
Okay. Oh my god! No, I didn't. I didn't buy you.
Yeah,
Why don't you get your bomb placements in the right order, boys? I'm just saying, man. All
right. Oh, hey! Oh, that's another boss.
Alright, give me a second. I'm on my way. Just let me move. Oh, I went off.
Shin there.
Nani?
Yeah, I just died.
Welcome to
somehow.
My
I just explode when I say
you
that.
You just exploded. Unfortunately, we're too far to get you, Alan.
Yes.
Did you have to look at the website?
I am, and I'm technically on it as we speak. Awesome.
Yeah.
Live fish. Call your bins. I call right. Danny got left.
I guess I got left.
Okay, that's way too far out. Oh, cool.
Failed.
I don't know. Did you just
hop in the water?
This boy. Tell me, did you at least get your white bands down there at the bottom of the ocean? Did you?
I think that's a no.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I just pissed. Yep, I just pissed them off. He said, "Fuck this shit." Nope. Fuck this shit. I'm out.
Oh no, I'm dead.
It's called the best way to prove your points. Just bring up if you just bring up anything about white vans, it's all good. Temporarily. Until we all die in the water.
How about I do this?
Good idea. Now, if you can put a stinger in these guys' head, that'd be lovely too. Aim at the top of the heads, Weasel.
Oh, sorry. I was.
Are you
focusing.
Deaf or something?
I was focusing on another thing that was near me.
You were focusing. What's a focusing? How does one fucking sing? How does one fucking sing? How does one fucking sing? How does one fucking sing?
Oh my god.
Tell me, how does one fucking sing?
Well. Well, you first need an assistant. As it'd be better if the sister was a girl.
Oh,
the stockness.
Okay,
you're here, what? You were bringing it out to me. Okay, what's this?
Alright.
Okay.
Close by. Right there. Okay. I'll just keep point shotting these dudes then. And all these little salmonids. Alright, so I'll go on egg protection duty. Y'all just grab and go, alright?
This is the exact same spot we did.
Again?
Yeah.
So basically where we ended off, right?
Yeah.
Okay, can we like protect this egg? It's all over the place. Mm-hmm. Don't hit dang it, Danny.
What?
You hit that.
Alright, it's close by over here on this side. Nope.
There's two eggs right here. I need help getting. What?
It's literally just going back in the same spot where we found it, really. Just saying. After the mofo. For some reason, this thing looks like. Oh no, never mind. Alright, let's check over here, Danny. Nope. Nope. Down in the.
This is right here, same spot.
Not a quote unquote same spot.
Oh. I know, I mean, like, same. Like.
The same general area would be a better description, man. I'm
yes,
just saying.
Like,
in the same general area, that would have been a better.
How about this? I just died in the water.
Thank
there.
You. Thank you. Yeah, they saved 10% of my sanity.
Jason,
you're
already lost it too.
You got a point.
One hour, 56 minutes, and 49 seconds.
Until it's my turn.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I got a race.
Yay! I'm at 40 again.
Are you 40 years old now?
Wow, what? Really?
Okay,
where's my
question.
Other 20 years go?
apparently I'm at... Until I get my next super bonus, I'm stuck at 420.
You just said now you're 40.
Can someone do me a favor and pass me a joint or something so I can actually blaze at this perfect temperature?
I can't give you that or your weapon you requested. I can just stop the match and be done with it.
Fucking pass me my blunt unless you don't do this shit, man. Okay, I don't know what the hell that is, but okay.
That was an elephant.
How is that supposed to work?
No.
I think it exits this one.
Oh, you just sent me a picture. If I swear, I look at it in a minute because I'm busy with something.
Something wrong. The E2O. Holy fuck. Bang ding ow. Where's everyone at? On front side? Steelhead.
God damn it!
Get out of the way! Aim, Weasel! You're a charger main, for the love of God.
That's good for main. I'm just... I gonna shut up!
Please. How does a green stick from Granddaddy Cuttlefish how in the flip-flop hell? How? How?
I think I triggered TC.
You're
really
triggered TC. What happened?
How do you get a bamboozler mixed up with a squipper? How does something that's green,
that
has a green shaft? Oh God, we're not talking. Why are we talking about the Hulk now? Damn it! I did not want to. Okay. Which way? That way? Alright. Danny, get up, please. I do not want to be dealing with all these shenanigans by myself. Especially if Weasel keeps thinking that a green shaft equals a squiffer. How does a bamboo cane look like a squiffer to you, dude?
Stop moving!
I'm about to nickname you Doritos instead of Weasel.
I can...
Why
Doritos? Why Doritos?
Because I said Doritos instead of Boazel.
Need Doritos and Mounted Dugong.
To be fair, I did have some leftover Mounted Dew earlier, so. Yep. Nighttime, what are we dealing with? Goldie hunting again. Not here. Not there.
No,
it's got left side over here.
Oh. No,
right here. Alright, she's going outside. Follow her.
Diggity swag coming for that.
You can't even get the right. Oh my god. Oh, that's water.
Can I please stop being bullied? Please.
When you start getting your shit together, sure. I'll stop bullying you. Until then, get your shit together. It's gotta be close by, right?
Yes, it was. He just assumed a Goldie Jinter.
I heard misses. I heard misses, so. I'm gonna stick with you saying misses. I don't know why, but this one's glowing brighter. Oh. We're just gonna pop every single one that's close by. Oh, cool, I killed him. Alright, who set off an illegal firework and pissed off the dogs?
I got
someone Splatoon. Steal my dog? Diesel!
Where are you going to spawn
me? What? Hey, what? I'm not a dog! Damn! The second. Damn! They have to somehow come up next to the house, knock on the door.
So to be fair, it would be nice to have a dog that can swim. Alright, I took out the fly fish's right bin. I mean, left bin.
Oh, two fly fish.
Alright. Weasel collar bin, I got right bin on this one.
I'm in a pickle.
There you're go. Always in a pickle, aren't you?
No, I'm not Kibo. Oh my god.
So before I get constricted, can someone swing that stinger over to me, please?
Yeah, never right mind, here I'm too. Good. Good night.
You alright, Alan? Oh my
god. Guys. Am I not rested?
Whoa. Oh shit, nope. Oh.
PC?
I blind Boisel.
Pretty good.
I blame Boisel.
Well, Danny, I blame you. I blame your controller. That's what I'm blaming.
How? Hurry up and go before I trigger myself some more. Please go. On the lake.
What? That's just what? Why the unexpected?
Just shut up and go already.
I feel like as long as we play together, the more trigger he gets.
No shit. Alright, they're not coming that direction. Scrapper coming from the front. Let it come inside the base, please.
Okay.
Thank you. Alright, ready? Open fire! Beautiful.
Huh. I wonder what that's what
that's
Scrapper
a Moz
thinking.
Right there.
I wonder what Scrapper thinking, just like...
I swear to God, you're about to...
What?
It looked like you were about to run right into the Moz as it was about to pop up. And I was about to say, I swear to God, boys. I swear to Lord Jesus on him soul. I swear, if you jump into that SOB one more time, man.
SOB?
Damn.
Yes. Are you been playing Persona of Q?
No, I'm talking about a son of a...
Oh, okay.
Would you like to go to the beach with me? I'll make you my beach.
You should come and see the show on the beach.
You wouldn't happen to have any white beaches, would you? Or pink beaches?
You have
oh yeah, that's right, you do have pebble beaches.
I'll get the last one.
One of them is actually called Pebble Beach.
For a second, I thought we were talking about Pebble Mine or something like that. I don't know, it's... It's something I do for research. Alaskan research.
Daddy, you can do it! You can do it! You can do it!
He's too slow. Unfortunately, Sanix hit access denied. That stinger I see?
Please,
please.
Please, please.
Look,
I'm
How
did you
know?
Weasel?
Yeah?
I swear. God, man. We cannot keep doing this shit for God knows how long. Hey, you should
well,
know,
I'm surprised I haven't been fired by Driscoll yet.
Aren't we all surprised?
There's a moss here.
I can see that, damn it.
Well, maybe Danny and Alan didn't know.
They're lucky that they didn't get their asses eaten or bored and whatever the case might be, Lord forbid.
Oh, see head over here.
I see a Trizler.
Oh, okay.
That's there a moss.
Oh, you need help, Danny. I'm coming.
Alright, let's go.
What are you doing?
I'm going to line the ground.
Danny, get up and help me put the eggs in.
I can't. I'm doing...
God dang it, Danny.
Okay.
You got yourself constricted too. I don't know what else to say.
I got one. Head brush.
Bamboozler.
Yeah.
Low tide.
I'm coming. Alan, what are you doing? No, but not behind you. Oh, anyway.
Hi, Alan. Danny. If we had a stingray right now, but I don't... Let them come into the base, please. Fucking shit, never mind.
And I just died. Cause why not?
The fuck? The fuck? I am the new Pooch 12 saying, the fuck? That sounds like a good idea.
Well,
I can't keep doing this parkour shit, man. I'm literally about to jump off into the face of ocean water. There we go. That's a moss. Apparently there's a moss coming after you. You learn some manners.
You just need one more egg.
Here, I got one more egg.
I'm just ignoring that and just put an egg in. Let me help.
I'm good.
Well, okay. I just jump in the water.
Cool. Nice knowing you. Goodbye.
Hashtag.
something or other.
Alright, I'm gonna head out.
Alright, thanks for playing, dude. Oh, Happy New Year's if it's time. Already passed New Year's for you.
Nope, it's in like 45 minutes.
Pacifica?
Yeah.
Alright. Well, Happy New Year's Eve then.
Thank you. Later. Yeah.
Alright,
have a good night, Dan. Alan.
God damn it, get your names correct. Holy sh! Holy sh!
You didn't have that!
Bruh!
You didn't have that!
Bye, Daddy. Oh, you're Danny.
Ooh, Liesl, you're really.
Ciao, mate.
What, Danny? You just stole my. Just stole my phrase.
No.
Had
about.
One job, and yet you amaze me in the most spectacularly questionable ways possible to mess it up.
Shall I?
Well, let's look for people. A pink in your server?
Nah, no need to pink. Let's go to start. Let's go to the team server and see who's here.
Okay. Oh. I got time to do one more match. I got to do something.
Excuse me.
Heard that.
There's no way I'm listening to 27S1 songs, just saying.
Oh, it accidentally done that again. Leah. And then we're gonna get that. And then we press share. And we go copy. And then we go back to here. And then we go skip. And then we go play. Because it's kind of like night time and it's New Year's Eve, so. So, TC, you've got 1 hour and 40 minutes left.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Yeah. Okay.
We could do hide and seek if you want.
No, I want to finish up the salmon run real quick.
Okay.
After that, you want to do hide and seek?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is it first city of color or color pulse?
All right. Looks like we're gonna have to hop over to another VC. Ben said that he can come on to help us out.
Okay.
Do you guys prefer City of Color or Color Pulse? As a song.
I think I have to go with Color Pulse. I mean, not Color Pulse, though. City of Color. That's personal. But anyways, I'm gonna hop over to the VC over here in the team, so, alright? God damn it, Weasel, wrong one. So, do you not understand what the difference between Salmon Run and team is? Please. Explain.
It's a force of habit, I'm sorry.
Please explain to me or we get mixed up. Please.
Please
explain to me, chap. Before I lose my marbles and go bang my head on the table or something, please explain to me where in the lines you have not done butt up just yet.
While we wait for Ben, I can do probably can
why
do
don't
the
you go do your it. Stuff now while I play my stress on this piano. Diesel, where you at, boy? Thank you. about to punch myself for messing up. Oh. All right, let's try this. How you doing, boy? Now, who ponged me? I'm gonna save my sanity saying that we actually have two Salmon Run VCs.
You both?
Yes, we have two Salmon Run VCs. One for team, another one for X, Y, and Z.
Oh.
Just so that way, if y'all are confused, and I'm saving my sanity saying, okay, I didn't have, okay, this one's probably on me, but. Oh well, if you'll excuse me, I must jam myself out.
Damn.
What do you do with a drunken sailor? What do you do with a drunken?
Damn.
I messed up. Oh well.
Ugh. It was still good.
Yes, it was. I was supposed to be doing the I think that one with that part.
I mean, I personally, knowing me myself, I would mess up in like the second, like the first.
Who's Ava? Round.
That's me.
Okay, I'm just making sure.
I'm from the movie WALL-E.
Eve. That's Eve.
Yay.
Eve. Ah.
Yeah.
And now for something soothing and somewhat relaxing, supposedly.
Should I be scared?
No.
Yes. Maybe. Always be scared.
Yes, be scared whenever I'm around, especially in the spring, okay. Supposedly.
Weasel.
I fucked up.
Is this from Mario Galaxy by any chance? Yes, it's the icy planet.
Wrong, unfortunately.
No, it's where, isn't it the, I know, you're like...
Ready.
It's the planet of water, and then you hit that switch and it freezes the water, doesn't it?
No.
No?
Has this just become the guessing game?
At least I got guess what game I was from. No, this is the underwater one, isn't it?
Oh yes, I got my main, guys. Don't worry, I got my main. Got this in the bag.
Okay, just so you understand, it's actually a Space Junk Galaxy.
Oh damn. Oh damn. Music be bumping.
Stupid question. Where's where is it coming from, and what kind of music are we listening to? Because I'm honestly Right side, I see Scrapper, yep. Alright, I'll shoot.
It's a Splash Fest day for the season one, right?
Yeah, but what's it called?
Oh shit, there's a moss here. Ooh, I got it. We're just talking about it. The egg's over here.
If we would just talk about it, I left.
We were talking about it while you were there. We were asking, do you refer City of Pala or Palapult?
Guys,
remind me that when you do bring that back up, Danny, I'll take the bot off mute. But for now, let me shoot these guys up.
I got the fly fish over here.
Awesome,
the eggs.
Awesome.
Danny's down. I'm sorry I can't help you, Danny. I'm protecting eggs.
He protects.
I'm so scared.
You also
scared? Yes.
Your mom.
Always.
There's like 7,000 of those. Weasel, if you could only... Mother... I'm about to die from a drizzle. Yeah, I got rained on right there. Now you can pop me up.
Oh, damn!
What's popping, Charlie?
There's an
fairly
egg
honest,
field over
really
here.
They really should have made splat- the walls
Thank
of the Steelio freaking orange whenever we should kill them. Just saying.
You
but
see,
I got some chenda for you. Thank you. Now kill me again, please. I don't feel like living.
I could snap your neck,
and my,
my character cannot do that in this game.
Unfortunately, if you do that, I will blue scudo all the way from Alaska to where you live, and I will give you the Navy SEAL streak. Or if I can give you the
why
Air
isn't
Force.
There a button? It's like, oh,
hey,
oh god.
Alright,
oh,
everyone,
hey.
Assume positions. Let's go. Assume positions. That works too. Perfect. Alright. I guess it's my turn now. Alright, your
yep.
turn. Yeah, I'll just keep putting them eggs, right? Imagine the glow fly start we're able to jump in.
Oh no, my ink is low.
Alright, my
Oh god!
Oh damn. Oh damn, Charlie. Oh damn. Who done? Who done?
I did.
You need some healing?
Now, stupid question, where's Danny Boy at?
I have no idea.
Oh, they're all
I was on the wall.
Danny DC'd, I think. I don't know.
Why are you in the wall? Oh, I probably should just do this.
I was on the wall.
Yeah, that's a good idea before they all start climbing up, right?
We got this.
It's not bad to have a uniform area to kill them all. Just saying.
Just put in one egg and just run. Just run.
You better run, out, run the chump.
Got them. If the claw flies come on me, I'm basically screwed.
Oh, they're after me. Okay, I'm gonna breathe a bit and then come up.
Take
hey, Hosh, 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 what up?
Danny,
help
Danny.
Weasel.
Danny. Thank you.
I swear to Lord Baby Jason, if you don't pop his ass up so we can get more protective details on you. I swear to the motherfucking Jesu. I don't know who Jesu is.
Why you gotta bring Jesu into this, man?
I don't know who Jesu is.
Jesu did nothing.
Oh, we're talking about Jesus. Alright. That makes sense. I'm sorry, Jesus.
Wait, do you have to have water?
Yes, we all committed suicide because fish.
Good for you.
Yes.
Yes.
Stupid question. High tide, low tide.
I'm happy.
Regular
guys, tide. It's middle tide. Watch out, it's middle tide.
Okay. What about all
I'm
the...
Happy.
All right, let's the steelhead come.
What are you doing, Danny? I'm gonna join Dan. I'm gonna join Danny on this adventure.
Hop away, mother. Mother. Yeah, he's got a boing. To be fair, in America, we just rush in headstrong.
I
don't know what we do here in my country,
where we say fuck the shit, I'm out. And also, we have a very crappy president.
Ouch.
Who has the mind of a baby. Just saying. It's gonna be huge, like your ego.
Yo, Danny, we can jump to in when we die, we can jump to.
Am I, Danny?
Guys,
can you revive me? Danny,
Jesus.
He just left me.
Danny, I swear to God.
Danny,
you better pop us.
I'm launching bombs.
Okay,
thank
got
you.
Ben.
Awesome.
Help
oh,
us up.
Okay, you gotta help him. There.
Stupid question, where are they all at now?
That was a bit lag, but okay.
I know, but...
You know what's funny? More than I can do it with right on time.
That would be interesting, just saying.
Oh, I'm dead. Oh my...
Okay.
I don't know how I survived this, but...
We don't.
Hashtag blind boy, then.
Yep. That seems to be work. That seems to work for every single thing.
No, we need to blame Tammy.
She's not here though. And she's probably part
I know,
of
but we can still blame her.
Oh wait, she can't drink anymore since she's not in Puerto Rico.
See?
Is this from the lava one? CC? Is this from the lava world?
Who should I who should I dance to, the bot or TC? Okay, put the bot on mute.
TC, can you unmute the bot, please?
Hey.
TC, can you unmute the bot, please?
I'm too lazy.
Yeah, but I want to listen to Ink Me Up. Ink Me Up.
No, no,
ink it up yourself.
No, 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 that, no. I swear to God, you're gonna get demonetized because of YouTube these days. You can't trust any song with YouTube these days.
Yeah, but that's we're not live streaming.
Yeah, that's true.
But still. YouTube knows, man.
You got the bounty.
Yo, Danny,
bounce.
Danny, you wanna go on our adventure?
What are we doing?
Oh, damn!
So, I'm just sitting here and what's happening?
Oh, they
yo, no,
me.
No, Danny, you're on your own.
No, 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 no! What the hell was this?
Hello!
Yo, that was literally so perfect.
What the fuck just happened there? I'm stumped! I really am!
Okay. Note to self, always follow Danny.
Oh god!
Don't be choking on that D, man.
Why couldn't you just follow me in the first place?
Because I'm not, I'm Dutch, man. I don't have anything, so I might as well join in.
Well, that was over in like 10 seconds.
I don't know what happened.
Okay, so basically what happened, me and Danny went off with the two of us. And Danny got the glow flies.
And the glow flies literally started ganging up on it. The end.
Yeah.
How's that sound again? Yeah,
let it
time.
Be grillers.
Danny, what you doing?
Okay, griller.
Get on the damn wall.
Yeah. I get on the
wrong wall!
Oh, damn it!
Stop lowering your tip!
Bye!
Shoot him up, Ben!
Yeah!
Help me up, Danny, would you please?
What the?
Save
me. Wait, does Mofas get jump that high?
Yes, damn it. If we don't have enough people shooting at them, they will jump at you faster than the speed of sound. Thank you.
Ben, Get on the wall, man.
If you don't get on a wall, you're literally going to get your ass chewed. No joke.
Oh, it's after me now. I died.
Get on the wall. Someone get on the wall. Oh, everyone get on the wall.
You get on the wall. Everyone get a wall.
You get a Donald Trump. Aww, I don't
want that.
Oh.
Yo, guys, fun fact.
Grillers can
climb a wall.
Fun fact, they both laugh
at me. Fun fact, have fun with that.
Awesome,
Frog. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, and we got it. We got Frodo somehow.
Because I was doing all the heavy lifting.
Oh god, Wall, please.
Strip it.
Yeah.
Okay, I know this might be out of my boundaries, but it looks like you're grinding it on it a bit too hard, buddy.
One side.
Yep.
It better be cannon.
It's not cannon around. Do you not see the sunlight going down? What is wrong with you, man? How do you not see? How?
Do you want me to show myself, please?
Please, after we get all these eggs in.
Okay. Danny, what?
Stay
on
the foot still.
When you guys revived me, I was inside of a
salmon, like 15 feet in water. Apparently, Danny likes to get bored by Moz. That's a fact.
Look it up on Google, and I'll be there.
So I just... Ooh.
Strike!
Can you just, like, stand still for me? Thank you. If
Thanks
you could also, like,
in.
Mother... Turn around and face me, Flyfish. Stand still, would you? Alright, Danny, if you could, like, shimmy a little bit...
Oh, I'm too big. I'm too big and it pushed me off, man.
Weasel, please help me out before I lose all my... I'm honestly about to lose my feeling my balls right now, man. That's
man, why are you still over here?
Oh, it's too late. I already lost that. Thank you.
No problem.
Okay, CC, look. I'm in the water.
Too late. You gotta do it again tomorrow.
It's too late. Oh, God.
Whoever just voice cracked, you just gave me this depression.
That's all I have to feel depression.
Damn it, it just tripped.
What happened? Oh. What the? No, we don't need you. We don't need you.
You sure about that? Because we have like 7,000 motherfucking flyfish missiles.
And I have two stingrays.
Hurry up and get down, Danny.
Yes.
Like now, before that Steelio tries to figure out how to. Look at that Steelit. Look at that Steelit. Look at the boy. Look at that boy. Look at that boy going inside the thing. Look at the.
Oh. There you go. There you go.
Okay, shoot that SOB there. Shoot the motherfucker there. Too many damn flyfish missiles, I swear. If you can shimmy that stingray down. Oh, no, no. What the Sam Dickens is this? Hey, up you guys go before I die. Too late. Weasel. Guys. Jeez. Thank you. I'm able to see what I was doing. So let's go ahead and jump to get an aerial view of what we're doing today.
Oh, the steel eel! Get it away from the egg!
Got it.
Yeah.
Mother of God, what was that?
TC.
Everyone dead? Seems like it.
I blame Weasel for this one.
But we won.
But I still blame you.
Okay.
I love you, Weasel.
No homo or yes homo?
No.
Okay.
No means yes. Yes means otherwise.
I got my double bonus, so we can hide and seek now if you want.
Nah, Ben doesn't have a super bonus, so we must help him.
Ben, do you want to do summon run?
No. I don't need it.
Yes, you
Ben,
do.
Ben, do you want your super bonus? Would you prefer to play hide and seek?
No. I really don't mind, because I do not use the items I get from summon run at all.
Well, there you go. Let's play
hide and seek
then.
Yeah, I'll
play hide. TC, you make the Danny make the room, and I'll be there like in 5 minutes.
Uh-huh. Pass or no pass?
This is clan only us clan. Just no pass. Pass, when I guess.
Put the pass on in case someone does breach you.
And then TC can edit it. TC can edit it out.
Stupid question. Who's fishy here?
Fun fact, I got everything on my account without tickets.
Awesome, so awesome.
Fun fact, Weasel got everything on his account only with tickets.
I'm not denying it, it's true.
Room's open, by the way.
Okay, Danny, I'm gonna send you a phone request, then I'm gonna join
through. Stupid question, okay.
This lava lamp just makes the most sexual shapes it possibly can.
It's not as sexual as Ink Me Up, totally not.
Ink me up.
I think it's a sexual lamp, not a lava lamp, it's a sexual lamp.
Alright, Chuck. Y'all wanna say anything to the little recording I'm doing before I hang it up?
Hope you have a good New Year's Eve if you've already had it, which you probably will.
By the time I put this up, I hope everyone at least had a good New Year's, alright? Alright.
And hope 2018 is better than 2017.
And make sure throughout the entire year, don't do any of the stupid things I did this session.
Well,
don't die!
Like, scream motherfucker so many times, I'm like, you sure you're not Samuel Jackson in disguise, Weasel?
Weasel, not. Not this whole stream, the whole year. So, like, stuff like falling into the water and falling into the water and.
Well, I wasn't here this summer.
And falling into the water somewhere. You find the most awesome ways to either fall in the way in the water, fall in the water either in Salmon Run, Turf Wars, Ranked, even in the middle of scrims and tourneys.
No, wait. Let me just explain my opinion. Okay,
Ben,
my opinion
stop,
is, I joined,
you gotta stop
this is literally, this is literally one of my first rounds to ever play with Danny, okay?
Oh boy.
And I already tanked.
Here we go.
Let me stop you there. He just said, let me start off with let me think.
Yeah. Let me start off with
let me start off with me say, let me think. What?
Yeet. Okay, let me just England's just my city.
Oh, yeah.
Let me just fart for a second.
Okay, I think I got it.
How does one do that angry wheeze that puts 12 did? Anyone know? Close one.
You better stop.
I can't do it. I really can't.
That sounded more like a bird.
Alright, joking aside. Alright, chaps, anyways. To those who are watching this, I bid y'all farewell and happy New Year's and happy Splatoon.
Chow mein.
Chow mein indeed. God damn it, Weasel. God damn it, Weasel. What did you do this time? What did you do this time, Weasel?
I didn't do anything.
Bullshit.
Y'all just stole my phrase.
It took too long.
Thank you. think there's a boss approaching. Y'all could smack me with your pants. I got a brush. Face me. Oh, damn. What? That's a damn skill for there, please. Like 6,000 of these guys over there, too, so. Oh, thank God that wasn't after me. Someone's dead, that's all that. Thank you. try to grab that little sucker. And push back into the water. Let's zoom B. Right to the side. Less fly fish we do, the better off in the long run. No. You're getting way the hell too close, guys. Oh my neck. Now... high tide, this is gonna be interesting. Some water. Sender, right? we're making our way over. Whoa, whoa. Oh damn, that was close. Ooh, nighttime. Mothership, fly fish, grillers, or what? Okay. Goldie hunting? Mothership? Goldie hunting. It's gotta be close by. Oh, you guys did that. think we're doing mode type. Or nope, regular type. I don't see a money. Personally, you guys, I like someone to stay on the wall. Reason being? That. It's like a ciabatta bread load right there. High tide. Oh, it's a double Steelio. Nope. What I wake up to.
For some reason, it doesn't send out sounds when I don't have my headphones in. Don't know why.
That's weird.
So I can, you can probably hear me, but I can't hear you at the moment.
Ah.
Not hearing you. Is that better? There we go. Kangaroo again.
Alright. Go in that direction. make sure we start clearing up the eggs back here too, because they're stealing my shit ton. Alright, so no one's gonna be coming from that direction. Let's try this one. Oh. Where is he? He comes the opposite direction. Oh my god. Oh, cool. You know, salmon heads at this rate is not that bad. It's just that you can get grouped up together. That's what it's kind of bad. Alright. I'm gonna go. Okay. Found them.
Moving around in the hut. Of course.
Blow him up! Damn it, that goddamn Kowa got in the way.
31, that's not too bad. What are you doing?
What? I touched the water, but it said I didn't die.
Ooh, low tide, probably cannon run. Or mothership.
Yay!
Alright. I'm gonna guess left, or yep, right side.
Right.
There must be a Moz coming as well.
I'll go to the other camp.
Yeah, there's a Moz right there. Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna need some help, guys. Ooh! That was ugly.
Is that that other one?
I'm still trying to get Ruben. You're reloading? I'm gonna need you. What? Sam Diggins? Take out the steelheads, would you? I'm gonna help you get. Reloading. Alright, I'm gonna take care of this steelhead over here. Right. Oh, God. I know, I saw the bomb. Thank you. You can take out the steel eel over there that's harassing everyone on the left side. That'd be awesome, too. Alright. Take out the fly fish, would you? Wait.
Can you still shoot the fly fish?
Yeah.
No, I can't.
You gotta shoot inside the bin.
Ah.
That's the only way to kill fly fish with cannon.
I thought it was kind of like, thinking that you can shoot anything.
Oh, no. Well, that would be interesting if they were to, like, ones that glorify cannons to be powerful as stingers. Is this another night run?
Yeah.
Regular tide. Mothership? Oh, fine.
Nope.
Alright, so... I don't see anyone over... Oh, I think I see a... I think I see a fly fish, right?
Yeah.
Alright, I got it right there. Right. Yeah. Get out of the fly fish missile. Fire. Am I hearing like 7,000 foghorns going off?
Probably.
Jesus Christ. Alright, that's a monster.
Okay,
we need that stinger to get eviscerated right now, man, because that thing's gonna be a pain in the ass. Alright, I think I see a steel? No? Meanwhile, I hear my French bulldog running around. There's a Moz at the center one, yeah?
Yeah.
Two of them. Okay.
Wait, what would happen if you transform?
I don't know. That would be interesting to figure it out.
Yeah.
No, it boosts you up in the air, and then when you jump up and splash down on it.
I've been guessing the splash down one.
Not really. Sure, you damage it, but Trust me, I tried doing it as well. The thing has like a tough outer skin. Alright, if you keep turning that direction, Dan, I'll shoot him up at the back. That did not work. Is that a co-op behind you? I'm shocked. Alright. Ooh. Alright. Oh, yeah,
where'd you... Where'd you get
the wood on? Yeah, why not? I don't know, how does one work this thing right again?
You... Hey,
Bailey. Bailey.
Squid pack while shooting.
Sounds right.
88? Jeez, that's a lot. It's 10 o'clock for me, it said 12 o'clock for me.
This is your little bed, remember that.
I swear Google's wrong, and it's 1 o'clock.
It's currently 1:54 for me, so what time is it for you right now, you said? Is it almost 10?
9:54.
Okay, so it's almost 10 for you.
Oh, good. I just
low tide or high tide?
High tide, I'm half asleep. Half asleep.
Aren't we all half asleep on New Year's?
Well, it's currently the second day.
That's a thing there.
Remember that run was hilarious. Yeah, when we split off into two groups and we got somebody.
That's about right. I don't see anything else, do you? Oh, that's a drizzler. Try to. Oh, wait. Now that.
And then the bucket.
Chum bucket. Name me the restaurant that's called the Chum Bucket. The quote unquote Chum Bucket. There we go. No yum. What is SpongeBob best known for?
He's blocky.
Double gay rainbows. I can't see anything, so we're gonna pop these out. Let's put this guy in. How did you do
that? I just went in the water. Okay.
Sure, or you just,
No, when it was time, I jumped in the water.
Low tide?
Normal tide.
Although, water seems to go faster downwards than it goes upwards.
Dude, this bamboozle has a lot of work.
You don't say. We're about to get bought off, buddy. Everyone fall back, grab the egg if you can't. Let's hit the hay.
I almost got the water. I was going to get the water.
Someone needs to get eyes on that fly fish. Alright, Danny, take a bomb, would you? No. Hello. Shit. Down? Thank the Lord. There's like 7,000 of every single
thing. There's like 7,000 eggs over here.
I wouldn't be surprised. We're about to have 7,000 more over here on... Keep them still. There we go. Beep. There we go. Wait. No. Okay.
No, I didn't play.
I'm trying to figure out, like, I think it started off with Squeezer. Thank you.
I thought. Not again. I wanted my wall again.
The wall is short. Oh yeah, it's way too.
I wish there were like 5 days.
Yeah, we better have like freaking Grisco weapons available by then, man. If that's the case. Holy shit, this is not pretty at all whatsoever.
I'm just gonna shoot my way over the wall.
Oh, I missed that shot way by miles. Did it just pop out from the wall?
Yeah, it popped out on the top of the wall.
One, two, mother freaking moss! Good, that's up. Because there's like 7,000 of them. It's literally whack a moss.
Splatoon!
Two! Oh shit, this is about it already, huh? One. Damn, whoever got that direct on. Up.
That was amazing. Holy moly!
There's like 6,000 eggs here that I'm trying to collect. Let's see if we can break 4 even in the last couple of seconds, yeah?
No, you might be able to.
35! New record! Oh man, I can't pop up my sticker. Oh well.
Pretty good.
Dude, that's pretty damn good. Damn blues, man. Not read the other categories or something like that?
Yeah.
Or is it only specific channels that it has for
specific
now?
Channels. Pretty much.
Who knows, maybe in the future I have to buy fucking premium. Do I have to buy premium? Sure, I'll give you like a cent every single month. How does that sound? Okay, so front.
You can go ignore user and make it so happy to use it. Come on.
The struggle is real without his music and type of Sonic.
I don't get why can't I just use YouTube? You get the URL from the Discord. I guess probably because it doesn't work because you got it.
I don't know, man. I don't have that mind.
I just realized.
Jesus Christ, someone get that stinger, please.
I just realized the stinger has a gas burner on the bottom of it.
Mm-hmm.
I knew it, it was made of popcorn. Ah! Popcorn.
Yes,
please.
There's another. I see two stingers over here. And a moth.
I got two Mario.
I'm probably gonna have a moth after me, so.
I'm just gonna put this in the basket, yep. And there's a stinger over there.
Someone else have a moth? Oh, there you are, moth. Took you like 6,000 hours to come get me, but. Better late than never, right? Alright.
Mm-hmm.
Up you go, bud. Ready, shuffle.
Don't get a war now.
Oh, my neck. That felt good. Alright. Now, which begs the next question.
Play tied, I think.
Nope. Still regular tied. Nope. Nothing's strange yet.
Yeah.
Except I don't see anything on the front. Maybe over here on the left side by the docks. What's that?
Yeah, I think that's what's in here.
Moths and flyfish? Okay. You, like 7,000.
Because the mole's after you. Or someone. And it's still after me.
After Tammy. Yeah, or not Meg. Sorry. Reps out around that. Keep him still. Huh? I'm out of it, so I can't do it.
Boss. Another more. Where is there more?
I don't know.
Pain. That more power.
They want to go deeper than all expected into the lore of Lord Forbid. Well, you asked for England vore, there's your vore of the day, Chapo. I don't know what else you're asking for, but okay. I'm getting way too tired to count of how many mobs and stuff keep popping up, man. That would be interesting if we actually did have 60 mobs pop up.
Imagine if I had a 60 mob pop up. Only moles, or only stingers. Only drizzle, that would be annoying. Because there's no way to avoid them getting up.
So you have 8 fucking drizzlers from 8 corners of the freaking globe. Or in this case, the stage.
Blood pot, is it? No.
Nope, it's regular tide. It's been regular tide for God knows how long. Just cute. Everything's over here.
Imagine, like, 16 drizzles at once.
Oh, yeah, that's for sure. Ugly as hell.
It just ate my brother and it done nothing.
Alright, I'm gonna take care of this
drizzle
here.
It's like poisonous. That's still ill.
Oh, that's a Steelio behind me, huh?
Yeah.
Oh god, I'm stuck with Drizzly. I'm in. Hello, Moz. What's up? Find the tent, fly fish myself. Alright.
I have a feeling that they're gonna release a bro that protects your front end of that place and paddle that you can kill. Cause you know how you've got the fast roller, you've got the slow roller, and you've got the long roller.
I think I blew up the launch from a collar, did I not? There's something else there. Oh, that's everything.
I'm just gonna.
That does not sound like a bad idea, man.
One thing I don't like is you can't kill him. I know it'd be hard to kill
him. Oh, damn. Give me some seizures, man, with Vietnam flashbacks on the side of that.
That's the idea. That's the idea.
Trojan. I was gonna say, a mega, whatchamacallit, a mega salmon run. As in, like, the bosses are, like, doubled their size, imagine that.
They're just, it's just Salmon Run, but literally on steroids.
Buffed. You know what it comes imagine to mind, like, you know what it comes
steel
to...
Head with, a steel head with abs, just flexing.
Look at these muscles! Double up! Yeet ya! It comes to mind that I think you know who Coral Star is, right? I remember she made a buffed octopus, like an actual buffed octopus. Do you ever recall seeing that bunch?
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
I don't see mothership, so I'm gonna guess grillers or glowflies.
Glowflies.
Ugh. Here then. Whoever the shield is, aka countdown.
I'm just gonna do this. And they are
Nope, they're not.
No, after me for
this is way too early to be using that. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hot diggity doge, man. Damn. That was just nasty right there. So how are you living over there?
Barely. Barely living.
Oh god! Yeah, just everyone just stay behind the shield. That's the whole purpose of having the umbrella instead. Do you mind putting that exhaust over me, Danny? Cool, thank you. At least we did not waste a stinger, because stingers will actually be useful if we have to do a mothership run. Would like to do a mothership run, just saying. Whoa, 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 whoa! I am not fit for this kind of sh. No, no, no! Oi, what? Holy cow!
I'm running.
No!
What? No!
That's Foo Bar right there.
Why? Why?
Come on, it was like right there at the last second, too.
I swear I even saw time, but then it's like, no, you guys all
it's,
died.
It's like times, oh wait, you all died, so. Sausage rolls don't sound bad whatsoever. Yeah. Are they like biscuit wrapped sausages?
It's, you know, puff pastry?
Yeah.
It's
so something
puff pastry
like
with minced sausage rolls on the inside.
Hey, I remember that I remember that the UK was having like a debate or something with dogs and little sausages and puffy pastry or something.
Food. Yeah, well, a lot of Australian food is like canned food. Fuck you, man. I think it was off you, but I was just gonna hit fire.
Yeah, I think you were just standing in the line of fire.
That moment when the person in front of you has the finger after them and you need to follow them. And you die because of them.
I just gave his friend the other room. That was it. How?
It's because what I was doing was I was jumping from the island like in this spot and I guess it was just like that.
But how? How?
Nothing BP, alright?
I saw you hopping into the last bit saying, and I will always love jumping into the water. So,
we get 12 hours of this.
Really?
Damn.
Oh, whoa, whoa. Who's got the Mars? That's a steel.
I got it. And I'm about to die.
Yeah, you're about to jump into the water.
Where am I that?
What kind of flatfish is that, huh?
On the left of it.
I got the right one.
First of all, I got steel, and then I took half of it from that, and then the steel just took me into the water.
Mother!
Help me!
I'm down. I'm down. And I honest to God, cannot get up. Oh, well, he ain't following me. I'll just follow you instead, alright? Do I need to crack out the stinger, man? What? Whoa! Hell no! Oh, hell no! Bro, I don't recall signing up for set runs to be this hardcore. Oh! I would if we had more stuff painted, but I can't because I have an aqua brush for the love of God. Whoa! Wait, we're just one egg short, right? Stupid. That's on me.
At least the raiders get back to 15.
That was just ugly.
Don't ever want to do that again. We're going to have to do that again.
Because we're all signed up for this. I have a boy.
So how do you like Lost Outpost?
It could be heaven or hell, depending on how cooperative your fellow peers are.
I just got like this area on the inside, because you can get...
If you stay there in the inside for God knows how long, you're bound to get raped by
something. You can get raped really easy.
Especially with 6,000 steelies, just saying.
And the fact that you can't get out, you just get in there. You died already.
Yep, I know.
How?
You can't do it correctly, man. You gotta be over. You gotta be even more exaggerated.
God damn it.
Okay, I must be dreaming or I'm seeing double drizzler. Like, I'm seriously seeing like double. Whoa.
Do you know what they do? It's because it's got the first one on the actual grate, and then the second part of the water.
I'm seeing double, triple, second top. Septuple. Octuple.
Someone ran my parade.
I wonder. I'm just gonna breathe a bit. Oh no. Man, these drizzles keep popping up for God knows where, man. I'm almost too tired to comprehend now. Damn, I think I gotta turn out TV brightness.
Turn down for what?
Ooh, nighttime. Yay. Can we do a mothership run? That's all I ask for.
Yes, it is.
Thank you.
Do you have the thing?
No. Someone else does, though. I'm gonna guess either between Tammy and Rip. Do you?
Well, geez, that's pretty obvious, TC. If I'm asking you if you've got this thing, it means that I don't have it. And then you say it's either Tammy or Rip. So that's a pretty obvious statement right there.
Oh, stop.
Just saying.
So, why are you getting oh so
just technical? Saying.
Why are you getting oh ever so technical?
You always get technical. You always get
technical. Why don't then you shall could hence thou now shall call me technically correct. Alright. Okay, it's Tammy who has the stinger. Alright, no eggs have been stolen. Bad news is we have these many eggs over here in the center, and they're all going down the line, literally down the line.
I'm gonna get bowling.
That sounds like fun.
Push them out of the way so you can get the eggs. VIP coming through.
All right. It's fun seeing a frantic
mines.
There's another egg there.
That was my
fault. Don't make me start getting Grisco to get pissed off just because I'm pulling up a Warfare flavor to get you stuff. Grab that. Don't waste a stinger. We could use a stinger for something in the future, guys. Good job. Good tam tam.
Roland, umbrella.
Stupid question.
Victory.
Who got hit? Ow.
That was kind of really easy.
Nah, rep got hit hard. Then again, being knocked to brush ain't fun whatsoever, especially when you have everyone ganging up on you. Dude, low tide.
We're in lost range.
Alright, remember rule of thumb, if we have Maws and Scrappers, let them come to us, right?
Can we let the Stingers come to us too?
No, that would be lovely, not gonna lie.
Let everyone come to us.
I hear, like, I think I just heard a chain of three horns going off.
One, two.
There's
two
a
of them are coming in. Three. Another one coming in. They're not just flashing.
Alright. How many eggs are over here? Four?
Four?
Now three. Three. I'll just fire from my. I'll be working over here from this side to help.
Tammy?
That's a Maws, that's a Maws, that's a Maws! Oh, fuck this, I'm out.
It's still rocky.
Well, shit.
It went straight past me and straight.
Maybe it's because I keep slaying your brother.
Ah, double
impact,
get away.
That's just ugly. Oh, that's a steal. No! I got chumped on right there, yeah. You're just like 2 eggs short, right? I have my walking stick on me.
No. It drowned. And I plead not guilty to murder. Ooh, I'm 110 now. Yay.
So it's you technically in daylight time, Danny.
Mm-hmm.
So. Yep.
So if this is the equivalent to your time, it'd be 9:00.
Supposedly. That's if you're if we were both standard time.
Okay. When this round ends, I'll see who it is, but I won't start getting the closest to me.
Yeah. Who's down?
I'm down.
Alright.
I'm down and I can't get back.
I'm falling and I can't get up! Okay, I'm literally gonna need some help because I literally just fell and I can't get up. I can't octobrush for jack shit. I'm just saying that right now.
Well, you gotta do it for me.
Yeah, I gotta stream coming up for that.
I think it's gonna be a little bit.
I swear to God!
What happened? Did you die?
No, I literally blew up the Maws that I was chasing rep. But I got stuck in it. Don't worry, you can see the replay once I edit this stuff. Alright. Got it. If you're gonna do ASMR screen, you gotta do like this.
PC. So I'm playing in handheld mode, but I just got a notification that my left controller is low on battery, but it's connected to the Switch.
Must be your left Joy-Con acting up too, like everyone else's left Joy-Con. quick question. Neon colors or is it red and black? I'm in black.
Neon.
So I guess it's technically... The whole thing with Nintendo's quality servers control and stuff like that, it never happens. Danny, get out of here. Good. Alright.
Does it make a difference?
I don't know.
Yeah, so one thing I saw is that Japan said that Japan, America, and Europe, right?
Yep.
And they said that they're never going to be coming to Australia or anywhere in Australia.
Because Africa, and I don't think anyone's gonna help. So, if someone can meet me, I could take out the steel. Yo.
Anyways.
Oh shit.
And then what happened was, EB Games was returning to like Best Buy. It was like a game.
Swim over to me.
I paid extra just to get it shipped from Japan to here. So in Australian dollars, I paid $150 for it. And
we would translate that to American money. How much would that be? I would at least guess then, like maybe 90 or 100.
And then I look on the shop. I look at the shop and what I see on the shelves. Splatoon 2 Joy-Cons. $110. Paid $40 for shipping for no reason.
Okay, so I have a Moz after me. That's another little Moz!
Little moves, but I've got them up there.
Probably. If not, we can say hello to Steve, the buffed up Aquaman. Of course, I'm not sure if we have any more watch models on standby in the Stingrays, but I think a rep is all of them. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's a Steelio. Alright, thank you for going to
Op- There's like 50 eggs.
Alright, mind the 10
of go around the way.
Go around to the left. Alright.
You know what I like? Let's just shot one of those eggs. He saw that it's the same one. And he just let him. He never tried to kill him. He just let him.
We met Quota either way, we're good. Even though Grisco's probably gonna be pissed off. So.
When are they? They're pretty much your country.
At least I don't run it like Trump does in the presidential office.
We need to build a wall!
We need to build a wall that's much more usual.
It's gonna be in the shape of a croissant.
I think it was 18. It was the last time we stopped.
Ooh, I got another garden.
Yep.
And she's starting to finishing up.
I'm already good, man. Unless y'all want to continue.
I'm going to get my
Yeah, I'm gonna go get my bronzes.
Why are you looking at some of these? Let's see what we've got.
got gold.
We got
chunks.
Let me see what I've been quote unquote blessed.
Okay. Run speed up on guarding people. I don't know
why. Oh, I still have the angry rain. I have like 28 bonuses to go. So swap one with cash. Swap one with chunks. Ooh, I got myself another triple.
I've got the guarding gear right, and I've got run speed up. And I can either keep that, or swap for a gear that's the guarding gear that also has run speed up. So I can even keep the gear, which is the exact same, or swap it for cash. Anyways, round two. We've got tickets, experience, tickets, money.
Should I trade in? Should I go for sub power up or quick super jump? I'll buy a guard.
Some power up or quick super
jump. I think I'm just gonna go with sub power up now.
Yeah.
I have, let's see. They also offer a quick super jump.
What about?
Another run thing, a swimsuit. Another thing, a quick super jump.
I wanna. What, that one jump? I wanna.
You guys should have gone about swimsuit. Oh well.
I wanna.
I wanna know what love is.
And I wanna keep that. I wanna feel this so much.
That'd
be good.
That one.
Okay. I'll go on the bonus too.
Same here. And I'm good. So when I'm finished doing this editing and stuff like that, is there anything else you'd like to say before I end up this recording?
Happy New Year.
By the time I'm up there too.
And if not, happy second night. And also too, I know you're probably gonna upload this after, but hope you enjoy our stream for the brush.
You have rush me, but I'm not sure. Yeah. I'm not getting, I can't get red sea slugs. Nah. I like this face badge. Right?
So you can do a super funny on your screen.
That's funny.
So go to Judra.
Yep.
How many people are sitting on the bench next to me?
I count at least two.
Jump over the
okay, there's one thing that's weird. There's a person that's question mark level 1.
In the lobby. To me, it's next to Alan. Does the color stay like what game you just play?
Probably.
Like, what,
yeah.
What color hair does the question mark have?
Perfect.
Yeah, and what is the other color yellow for me?
Yep. Can you please stop talking? I don't want to hear. Hope y'all enjoyed that little clips of my salmon run cahoots. This took way too long to do. Then again, I don't blame you with myself getting sick, so. Hope y'all at least enjoy these little tidbits of memorable moments, yeah? Hope y'all enjoyed this. If you liked it, what you'll do? Leave a like and subscribe to see more. Till then, I wish to see y'all in the future, and thanks for supporting. Happy New Year's, chaps, and I'll see you later. Adios.